Bridge, which was damaged in 2014 flood, still awaits the completion after the 4 years. This bridge is one of the main connection between Old Town and the main street of Baramulla. The locals are facing problems every day. They have to rush onto boats for the main street. This indicates, this shows the negligence and the apathy of the local authorities, which have totally failed to redress the genuine problem. Now, the locals, especially the people from Old Town Baramulla, again have pleaded, requested to local authorities to complete the work on this damaged bridge so that they will not face any inconvenience in future. Samanya Bhatt from Kashmir Dispatch, Baramulla.